look at this. That's a good girl. And I buy her like the beef tracheas and pig ears and things like that because I thought I'll just keep giving her, then the veterinarian told me get different things for her to chew on. And she does.